been a flight controller for John Glenn's ship, with a voice like a lion's roar, faster than her whip. All new, you didn't give no lip to me. Big Don, Big Bad Don. Nobody seemed to know where Don called home. Went to the admission evaluation room he wrote. He was never ever quiet and shy. He ruled his troops with a thunder-like cry. Big Don, Big Don, Big Bad Don. Someone said he'd come from out east, where his offbeat ways gave no one any peace. But for that exploding ship named Apollo 13, he stood the challenge with his routine. Big Don, Big Don, Big Bad Don. On that day, 200,000 miles above Earth, came the cry. Houston, we got a problem, was that call? Many thought those spacemen were lost, but not Don. Big Don, Big Don, Big Bad Don. With those master alarms sounding hellish, came a thunderous shout none could embellish. A giant of a man yelled above the din of the room, choose guys, we gotta fix things soon. Big Don, Big Don, Big Bad Don. With duct tape hoses, plastic bags, and a fan, Don's mermen fit square CO2 filters into a round can. While smoke and gas belched into space, he shouted for all the pick up the pace. Big Don, Big Don, Big Bad Don. Now he helped save spacemen that week. All knew he'd led an amazing feat. So a few words are written that still stand. The Mer was led by a big, big man. Big Don, Big Don.